This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Arp Schnitger, July 2, 1648 to July 28, 1719. Buried was a highly influential German organ builder. Schnitger was born in Schmalenfleth, and was baptized on July 9, 1648. In Goolswerden, he was primarily active in Northern Europe, especially the Netherlands and Germany, where a number of his instruments survive to the present day. His organs can also be found as far away as Portugal and Brazil. He died in Neuenfeld, aged 71. Notable examples of his work still in use include the organ at St. Pancratiuskirche, Neuenfeld, Hamburg, completed in 1688, his largest two-manual instrument, St. Jakobikirche, Hamburg, perhaps the most famous surviving Schnitger organ, completed in 1693, St. Martinikirk, Groningen, the Netherlands, 1692, St. Ludgerikirche, Norden, 1688, St. Cosme und Damianikirche, stage Schnitger's first organ, completed in 1676 after the death of his teacher Berend Huss, St. Peter und Paulkirche, Kapel, perhaps the most authentic of Schnitger's organs still in existence, originally in the Johanneskirche, Hamburg, 1680, and St. Michaeliskirche, Zwolle, the Netherlands, completed by his son Franz Kasper after Schnitger's death. Organs like this are credited with inspiring the Renaissance in organ building during the early 20th century, with a return to tracker action and smaller, more cohesive instruments, as distinct from the late Romantic trend of extremely large symphonic organs. In particular, the organ at the Jakobikirche, Hamburg, played a pivotal role in the organ reform movement beginning in 1925, as a series of conferences taking place at historical organ sites in Germany and Alsace was inaugurated there. The importance of Schnitger to the history of organ building cannot be overestimated. Schnitger was one of the most prolific builders of his time, completing more than 150 instruments and running several shops. His organ designs typify the essential North German organ, multiple divisions, usually with a ruckpositive division on the gallery rail, behind the player's back, large, independent pedal divisions, often placed in towers on either side of the main case, well-developed principal choruses in each division with abundant reeds, flutes, and mutation stops, and Meintwein temperament. All of these features could be found on North German organs prior to Schnitger's activity. Schnitger's genius lay in his ability to synthesize these elements into a prototypical style of organ building, and in his prolific output. The latter was made possible by his good business sense. Schnitger was one of the first builders to use cost-cutting measures on a large scale to ensure the affordability of organs for small village churches. Many of Schnitger's landmark instruments were actually rebuilds or expansions of existing organs, as at St. Jakobikirche, Hamburg, a renovation and enlargement of an earlier instrument by Fritz, 1635. Often, the expansion of the pedal division required the addition of pedal towers on either side of the case. This feature has come to be one of the most typically associated with the North German style, despite the fact that a majority of smaller organs did not have pedal towers. A number of Schnitger's organs were featured on recordings by E. Power Biggs, who is generally credited with reintroducing them to modern listeners. More recently, Schnitger's organs can be heard on several recordings by German organist Harold Vogel. Schnitger's instruments in Groningen, Wiedhäusen, Nordbrook and New Schiemda were featured in the documentary Martinikirche Rondeau, in which Jürgen Arendt, Cor Edskies and Bernhard Edskies detail Schnitger's life and demonstrate his working methods. Schnitger's organs have also served as inspiration for many modern builders. Goart, a Swedish organ building consortium, has even gone so far as to build an exact copy of a Schnitger organ for research purposes. Contents: 1. Surviving Schnitger organs. 2. See also. 3. References. 4. External links. Surviving Schnitger organs. Year Town Church Picture Manual. Stops. Original by Schnitger, 1668-7588. Stade di Saint Cosme et Damiani 3, p. 42. Case, Prospect, 35. Stops. 8. Partly 1677-79. Bulkau di Saint John the Baptist I 10. Case, Prospect, Today 2, p. 22. 1678-79. 1709. York D. St. Matthias III, p. 35. Case, Prospect, Today 2, p. 22. 1680. Capel D. Street, Peter and Paul II, p. 30. Case, Prospect, 18. Stops. 10. Other old stops reused by Schnitger, 1678-82. Odercourt D. Street, Johannes 3, p. 28. Case, Prospect, Today 2, p. 17. 1682-83. Ludingworth D. St. Jacobi 3, P. 35 Case, Prospect, 14 stops complete or partly, much old pipework reused by Schnitger half of the organ 1684 Elmshorn D. Street, Nikolai 2, P. 23 Case, Today 3, P. 33 1686 Hamburg Bergstedt D.E.V. Church I. 8 Case, 2-3 stops. 1687 Blankenhagen D. Village Church 2, P. 12 Case, 4-5 stops 1687 Steinkirchen D. Street, Nikolai et Martini 2, P. 28 Case, Prospect, 13 stops, 8 other partly 1683-88 Hamburg Neuenfeld D. Street, Pancratius 2, P. 34 Case, Prospect, 18 stops. 1688 Mittelkirchen D. St. Bartholomäus 2, P. 22, 6, 8 stops, Today 2, P. 32, 1688 90 Hollern D. Street, Mauritius 2, P. 24 Case, Prospect, 13 stops complete or partly 1686-88 1691-92 Norden D. St. Ludgeri 3, P. 46 Case, 13 stops, 8 old stops reused by Schnitger. 1691-92 Groningen N.L. Martinicker, Groningen 3, P. 53 Case of the Pedal, Prospect, 6 stops, other old stops reused by Schnitger, Today 3, P. 52-1689-93 Hamburg D. Street, Jacobi IV, P. 6043 stops complete or partly, some reused by Schnitger Schnitger Organ Hamburg 1693 Groningen N.L. Pelstergasteskirk 2, P. 20. Case, 2 Register 7 partly 1693 Uten D. Castle I 9 Case 1693-94 Grasberg D. Luth Church 2, P. 21 Case, 14 stops 1695-96 Nordbrook N. L. Hervormd Kirk 2, P. 20. Case, 10-11 stops, Today 2, P. 24-1695-96 Harkstede N. L. Hervormd Kirk I 7 Case, Prospect, 5 stops, Today I, P. 9-10-1696-97 P's N. L. Hervormd Kirk 2, P. 22 Case, Prospect, 4-6 stops, old stops reused by Schnitger 1697-98 Struckhausen D. St. Johannes II, P. 12. Case of the Hauptwerk, 2 stops, Today 2, P. 15-1697-98 De Desdorf D. Street, Laurentius 2, P. 12 Case of the Manuals, 10 stops, Today 2, P. 18-1697-98 Goldswerden D. St. Bartholomäus 2, P. 20 Case, Today 2, P. 22-1699 New Schemde N. L. Hervormd Kirk I, P. 8. Case, 4-6 stops 1696-99 Mensingweer N. L. Hervormd Kirk I 9 Case, Prospect, 6 stops 1699 Ganderkesee D. Street, Cyprian und Cornelius II, P. 16 Case, Prospect, 9 stops, Today 2, P. 22-1700-01 Wiedhuizen N. L. Hervormd Kirk II, P. 28. Case, 19 stops, 6 others partly 1701 Maya, Portugal Monastery Church San Salvador 2 12 Case, 11 stops 1701 Mariana, Minas Gerais Brazil Cathedral Nossa Senhora da Assunção 2, P. 18 Case, Prospect, 14 stops complete or partly, probably by Schnitger's co-worker Heinrich Hullenkamp 1699-1702 Klosthal Zellerfeld D. Street, Salvatoris 3, P. 55 Case, Today 2, P. 29-1700-02 Groningen N. L. Der A. Kirk 3, P. 32 Case, Prospect, CA 13 stops, 10 old stops reused by Schnitger, Today 3, P. 40-1702 Estabruga D. St. Martin II, P. 34 Case 1704 Enum N. L. Hervormd Kirk I. 10 Case, Prospect, 4-6 stops, Today I, P. 101704 Godlines N. L. Hervormd Kirk 2, P. 16 Case, Prospect, 8-9 stops, Today I, P. 121705 Ackham D. Street, Willehad 2, P. 14 Case 1707-08 Lenzen D. St. Catherine and 2, P. 27 Case partly, 2-3 stops 1707-08 Hamburg Ochsenwerder D. St. Pancratius 2, P. 30 Case, Prospect, 5-11 stops, Today 2, P. 24-1709-10 Wiener D. St. Georg 2, P. 22 Case, 6 stops, Today 2, P. 29-1710-11 Pellworm D. Old Church 2, P. 24 case, 11 stops complete or partly 17 10-11 Sneek N.L. Grote of Martinikerk 3, p. 36 case, Prospect, 10 stops complete or partly 17 11 Furwert N.L. Hervormd Kirk 2, p. 26 5 stops 17 10-13 Abbehausen D. Street, Laurentius 2, p. 24 case, Prospect, 2 stops 1715-16 Faro, Portugal Cathedral 222 probably by Schnitger's co-worker Heinrich Hullenkamp 1714-16 Rendsburg D. Christuskirch 2, p. 29 case, 4 stops, today IV, p. 51-1715-19 Itzehoe D. Street, Laurenti IV, p. 43 case, Prospect, today IV, p. 58-1719-21 Svola N.L. Grote of St. Michaelskirk IV, p. 64 case, main part of the stops, finished by the sons Franz Kasper Schnitger and Johann Georg Schnitger see also pipe organ Johann Sebastian Bach Dieterich Buxtehude North German Organ School References Carat AB Organ Tours of Brazil Peggy Kelly Reinberg 1982 Arp Schnitger, Organ Builder, Catalyst for the Centuries Bloomington, Indiana University Press ISBN. External links Wikimedia Commons has media related to Arp Schnitger Organs of Arp Schnitger Arp Schnitger, Organ Builder, Organ Itinerary in Google Earth Community http://ushnitgerorgild http://ufugestatefilmskook/martinikerk Authority Control WorldCat Identities VIAF, 45095277 LCCN, N8111069 ISNI, 0000001-1875-5418 GND, 118609785 BNF, CB16502218Z Data BPN, 79847953